Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel Darin Crochet. Today we'll make the easiest Christmas tree. You can make it as a gift for your friends or to design your home in the Christmas. I used a yarn Excel and 3 millimeter crochet hook and some beads, as you see, so it will be easy. So let's start. At the beginning, these Excel yarn and 3 millimeter crochet hook, slip knot. I will use the foundation chain by using double crochet techniques, 3 chain, then yarn over, go to the first stitch, pull yarn, then pull through 1 loop, then pull through 2 loops, pull through 2 loops, this double crochet. Again, go to the head of the stitch, pull yarn through it, pull through 1 loop, pull through 2 loops, pull through 2 loops. Again, yarn over, go to the head of the stitch, pull yarn, pull through 1 loop, pull through 2 loops, through 2 loops. We'll do that till we have almost 120-130 double crochet, as you want the base that you make. I will sew the tails first. Cut the tails. And in the other side, I'll do the same. I bring the beads, almost 6 pieces, and we use yarn for sew. So watch how to sew the beads to the piece. I will see you next video. Bye bye.